The next couple of weeks is going to be a critical time for our state. So I'm asking all Missourians to step up. The next 2 weeks will decide what decisions we make for the future of this state. So the stay-at-home order becomes very important in the next couple of weeks to see where we lead this state and where we're going. I am cautiously optimistic that we are on the curve. And hopefully we're going to start going the other way. But it is important, critically important, for us to make sure and abide by this order for the next couple of weeks. I can't stress that enough to you, because decisions will be made in the near future of how Missouri moves forward according to what those next 2 weeks look like. Tomorrow, we will address the stay-at-home Missouri order after a number of conversations with local elected officials and other governors. We will also begin looking at a plan to reopen Missouri. That said, I want to assure everyone that public health remains our number one priority. As governor, I have no greater responsibility than protecting the health and safety of all Missourians. Right now, testing and social distancing are the most important factors to getting COVID-19 under control and our economy back on track. Once testing is where it needs to be, then we can open the state back up. But again, until that time comes, it is critical for everyone to continue following the stay-at-home Missouri order, especially in the next couple of weeks. So please continue to be smart, be responsible, and stay home, Missouri.